Hello, YouTube, and welcome to another Scribbles and Art, where I take a blind scribble and turn it into something fun. So I started with this weird looking green thing that, I don't know, could have been a light bulb, but it was turned sideways to some kind of weird machine. Who knows? But that's not what I went with. I guess that was just too easy, maybe. Because I picked some kind of weird critter thing. It was gonna be an elephant. It just... no. It did not work. And that happens a lot. The good part about going back and erasing, making a new level, because sometimes you forget how your programs work. So I kept really, really trying to get this poor little guy's trunk to work. Oh god, it was bad. I mean, it almost looked like it there. It really did. But then I had trouble with the rest of this poor thing's body. It didn't stand a chance. I mean, it's cute, and maybe it could have possibly been a miniature elephant, but I tried. I did my best. I mean, it looked like something, maybe from Dr. Seuss, but I just wasn't very happy with it. Like, no matter how much I did to it, it just was not what I was wanting. And that's okay, because that happens. Sometimes life isn't exactly what you want, but you take what you get and you make the best of it. Sometimes it just takes a very, very long time. And a lot of erasing. Here, I tried to make it bigger because it just didn't look right to me. And so I just gave up. Erased the whole smooshed up trunk, which I had no idea why it was squished. Maybe I was going to draw a little mouse down there and it was scared, or the elephant got scared of the mouse and squished his trunk up. I don't know what I was thinking. Elephant was not gonna happen. Bust out the trusty eraser. Erase her everything but her head. And start over. With this weird shape. Because we're gonna make this a mouse. It'll be a cute mouse. With big fat arms. Maybe this mouse eats a lot. That's why his face is stuck in this jar. What's in the jar? I don't know. Cheese? peanut butter? Probably peanut butter. Must have peanut butter, right? Big old butt. Zoom in for the fun point. Smooth it out. Might take a few tries. He's looking alright. He's a pudgy little guy. Shadow to show his rotund everything. And their pudgy little mouse arm and fingers. His fat little face, it's so cute. Surprised look. He's just shocked that his face is stuck in a jar of peanut butter because he was on a diet. Or maybe he's just reconsidering not going on that diet now. Now our little mouse is almost done. Get some of this shading in for drama and effect, because it's fun and I like the repetitive action of it, I guess. Probably mostly that, yeah. Even though this one was really kind of hard for me at first, I think I really, really love the way he turned out. He's really cute, and look at him. And there's our little fat mousey. Sign it and we're done. Thanks for watching.